Hey guys, what's going on? Today we are going to be taking a look at some of the different products that I use for styling my hair. Specifically today, we're going to be talking about pomades, which is a type of product that has a slickness to it, also adds a little bit of sheen to your hair. So this can be something that is really, really nice for your hair system. Now, why would you use a pomade for your hair system? A pomade is a product that generally will add a certain sheen to it. When you think of pomades, you often think about like slicked back styles or things that look like they have a certain slickness to them, a smoothness to them. They're a little bit shinier. Now, the antithesis to this would be more of a matte product that actually tends to bind up your hair and create more texture. So a pomade, on the other hand, will often create a certain level of separateness to it, or like a little bit of wetness if you use too much of it. But when used the proper amount, it can give a really nice sheen to your hair, as well as give you kind of like that finishing touch look. So I really like pomades for the hair systems that I get. Now, it's not something that I used to use with my natural hair because it was thinner to begin with. And on top of that, it was so fine. My actual diameter of my hair was so fine that I didn't really need products like this. I actually needed things that created a little bit more volume, and they added texture and dimension to my hair, which are those matte products, things like talc powder, or things like a certain type of like clay. So with that being said, you know, you have a lot of different pomades to choose from, but there is a range of different pomades out there and how they function and how they feel in your hair, as well as how they smell. Although I don't consider that quite as important, because we're looking pretty much at the fact of how it performs inside of the hair. So I have today with me two different pomades for you to try. Two of the ones that I use on a consistent basis, and I'll tell you which one I like a little bit more, which one I like a little bit less, why that is the case, but ultimately leave you with those choices and others for you to consider. So the first one that I have for you today is the American Crew pomade. Now this right here is kind of like a go-to staple. A lot of people are familiar with American Crew pomade. It's not that expensive, and overall it's a solid product. Now this is kind of what it looks like inside. It's pretty well used, as you can see. This is a little bit of a thicker pomade, meaning that it feels denser in a weird way. It says it provides medium hold and high shine. Now, I believe that this is extremely shiny pomade. When you mix this with water, you can get a very, very slicked look. So if you're going for a slick back look or something with like a lot of, I don't know if pieciness is the right word, but like where you're combing it and it creates those strands through your hair, that are kind of clumped together, this can be a really good product for that. What I don't really care for is this is how thick it actually is. I feel like I have a really hard time using this product and trying to get just a gentle sheen on my hair. In fact, I feel like it styles all of my hair and kind of gives me almost like a 1950s like slicked look, which for me, it's a little bit too much, you know. So the way that I use that product in particular is I take a little bit, put it on my hand, and I'm talking about maybe like a dime size of it, and I will grab some water, sprinkle it in my hands, and begin to rub it like so, so that way it tends to thin out a little bit. But no matter what, that product runs just a little bit like thicker and denser feeling than the second product that I'm about to share with you right now. So right here, what I have for you is the Maxim Groom Pomade. Now, this is actually a hair club brand. Now, they sent me some of this to review, and I was surprised that I really, really like this pomade. It feels a lot different than the American Crew. So if the American Crew is really dense and really thick feeling and heavy feeling, this is a lot softer feeling, if that makes sense. Like it's actually, the chemical mixture that they're using here is not quite as thick and as dense. So when you're using this product, it doesn't feel like it's being like lathered into your hair. It feels like it's easier to get like a little bit more of a subtle use out of it inside of your hair. So if you're not going for that slick back look, like you're about to hop on a motorcycle like James Dean, I think that this is the right pomade for you or one like this, which there's others out there, so you don't have to take this recommendation. But I find that this gives a little bit of texture, some dimension, some sheen to my hair, and it does actually smell really, really nice. This right here, I still use it the same way as I use the American Crew, meaning like I will take some, put it in my fingers, add a little bit of water, but it doesn't leave like, okay, so the American pomade feels almost like a jelly, if that makes sense. Like it's so thick. Whereas this right here feels a little bit more of a mixture between a pomade and almost like a clay, if that makes sense. Like the way that it spreads, the way it runs through your hair, the function that it gives your hair, this is not going to leave you with a high level of shine like the American Crew is. Some people like a high level of shine, like very, very shiny hair, perfect. Not me. I'm more of a controlled, messy look, as you guys might have noticed. I kind of like it a little bit disheveled, a little bit clean. I'm not really one for having just like that perfectly clean, every hair is in perfect place type look. So keep that in mind as far as my recommendation and what I like that might not be right for you. This right here, I believe is a little bit more expensive. This is something I have a referral code. If you don't want to get this, don't get it. I'm just telling you what works for me. I actually buy this stuff myself. I like it, it works for me. I probably won't buy American Crew again because it's just not something that I use that much anymore. I often find that the only time that I'm using it is when I can't find this because I took it on a trip or something like that, or it's in my girlfriend's bathroom. So this right here is my go-to one that I'm using all the time. So I hope this is helpful for you guys. If you do wanna try this out, if you do wanna see what it feels like, how it works, I do have a referral link in the description down below. I think like it gives you 10% or 15% off of the product. So that's, you know, the thing that's good for you. I think I get like 10% of the sale, but it's really nothing. I'm not even worried about it. I'm more concerned about you guys getting the discount there. And this right here, it's a solid product. I really, really like it. I'm continuing to buy it. So I think you guys should give it a try. If not, American Crew is still a good option. I think that there's other options out there. Let me know down below in the comments, what are the products that you're using, whether it's pomade or other types of products. I'm really curious. I'd like to try some of them. Anyways, guys, remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell down below if you found this useful, and I'll catch you soon.